The brief work of former Indianapolis Colts punter Pat McAfee has apparently impressed WWE enough that it's decided to keep the former Pro Bowler around on a more regular basis. On the latest edition of the Pat McAfee Show, McAfee revealed that he was offered and has accepted a multi-year offer from the pro wrestling company. WWE has formally offered me a multi-year contract, McAfee said. Who knows what we're going to be doing over there, they just want me to come make some content. And we'll see where it goes. I am very excited for this, he added. This is a dream come true. Earlier this year, McAfee, a longtime pro wrestling fan, made an appearance at an NXT live event, serving as a special guest ring announcer for the main event pitting Aleister Black against Adam Cole. McAfee made his presence felt in that bout, aiding Black in the win as his beef with Cole continued. During WrestleMania weekend, McAfee made his debut as a kickoff show panelist prior to the NXT TakeOver, New Orleans show. He has since made regular appearances on the NXT TakeOver kickoff show panels, impressing many fans in the process.